Refusing to accept the jurisdiction of the International Court of Justice over the CIA's mining of Nicaraguan ports.
Becoming stronger. If they were becoming stronger, we would have public demonstrations here.
Extremely poor people, but please will he leave us in peace?
And I think many people in Nicaragua feel the same way. They say, hey, I don't like the Sandinista government, but don't invade our country. We're going to have to stand with them because we're an independent people.
Refusing to accept the jurisdiction of the International Court of Justice over the CIA's mining of Nicaraguan ports.
The danger inherent in these conflicts must be recognized.
We did not trade weapons or anything else